Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
How are you?
Fine.
What is your name?
My name is Vijay Thapar.
Vijay, how old are you?
I'm 31 year old.
31. Are you married?
Yeah, I'm married.
Do you have kids?
No, no have.
No. All right. Your education?
12 pass.
12 pass. All right. So tell me your work experience.
Before I work in Malaysia, electrician company.
How many years you work in Malaysia?
4 years.
4 years. What was your job?
Machine operator.
Machine operator in Malaysia, right?
Yeah.
So in Romania, what job do you want to do?
Actually? Factory worker.
Factory worker?
Yes.
Electronics factory like this?
Yes.
Or any other type of factory also, no problem?
No.
No problem? Or you want only electronics company?
Yes, I want only electronics company.
Electronics like that type of company. All right. So, why do you want to go to Romania? Because you are not returning back to Malaysia again. Because there is your friends in Romania?
Yes.
Do you know the company name? You don't know, all right. No problem.
I don't know.
So, this is a good country.
Yes.
Government, and that's why you are going to Romania, right?
Yes.
Okay, so if you go to Romania, we'll look after your family. Who is there at home?
My father, my mother, and my wife.
We'll be looking this, all right?
Yeah.
Okay, so how many years you want to stay in Romania if you are selected as factory help?
10 years.
Sure?
Yes.
At least 2 years you have to work, okay?
Okay.
So, as a factory worker, if you are selected, you need to work very hard. You need to labor very hard. No problem for you?
No problem.
You have to carry the things, okay? No. Keep one item in, you have to push and pull the things, I mean. And carry the loads, no problem for you?
No problem.
Do you have idea how to use jacklip, forklip like this?
Yeah, I have idea.
Forklip also?
No, only jack.
Jacklift, you know, yeah. Right? Okay. Good luck, brother. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.